Across a lake in Switzerland, 50 years ago, light was jousting with long lances, fencing with broadswords, back and forth among cloudy peaks and foothills. We watched from a small pavilion, my mother and I, enthralled. And then, behold, a shaft, a column, a defined body, not of light but of silver rain, formed and set out from the distant shore, leaving behind the silent feints and thrusts, and advanced unswervingly at a steady pace toward us. I knew this. I'd seen it. Not the sensation of deja vu. It was Blake's inkwash vision, the spirit of God moving upon the face of the waters. The column steadily came on across the lake toward us. On each side of it, there was no rain. We rose to our feet, breathless, and then it reached us, took us into its veil of silver, wrapped us in the finest weave of wet, and we laughed for joy, astonished.